Wrist shot in on goal, same made rebound, second effort. Wicks on the right side, his shot, same made rebound, put it on goal. Oh, another 10 bell save by Petrozelli. Brindamore now behind the net, looking in front from the slot, and Lee bangs it in. A one-timer for Jaden Lee. In this game, Burgart from the slot shoots and returns fire and scores. Back to Tufto, walking to the slot, shooting one. Deflects to Smolanic in front, they throw it on net and score! Ethan de Jong has tied the game at three! Here's Desi, who has a goal tonight for Quinnipiac. Skates in to the left wing side, finds a seam, and he rifles it home and scores! Desi Burgart, his second goal of the night, and it's the game winner in overtime!